the hell? Get in there.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders. Finally.
Someone's here. Open it up. It's okay.
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm.
Alright, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Hey, Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Boozman?
Skidoo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has got to be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope. Not in here. These are his boot prints. They gotta be. I got a use for you. This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? This is it.
All right. What if we got?
Still got this. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Skizzo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like this. I just walked to the other farm, you know? Old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit! Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
Got you.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. No tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Not. Okay, let's take a look around.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now another bedroom. Which way? Another beer bottle. That's wetter. Oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze.
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see? What's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow. It's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and just like swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking. And walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
Damn it, Boozer.
Broken road. What's that? Another beer bottle. This is it. All right, where? Back on track. That's gotta be him. Gotcha. Boot prints. Bingo.
ride without my bike. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? For a stroll.
Hey, Deke. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Well, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing
it. You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going
out? Get out of here,
brother. No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
I didn't tell
you. What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then.
There's cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer! Of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer, I owe you... All right, look, if it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago.
Steve.
Or worse.
I thought you said...
You're gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
Bunch of owls on him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover?
Where the hell's
Good.
My ratchet?
I'll remember that when I stop by to see him. It's
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday and they didn't come back.
Where the hell's now, the lake sure is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke?
Yeah?
I'm glad he's okay.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out.
Okay. Fishing pole, that's just the one. It's gotta be the right place. Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus. Inside here.
Son of a bitch! He's just running around!
so hard.
Gabby, it's okay. Hey, hey, hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, come on, with me.
No, no! No, I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go, go.